me.
This man has the letter H on his forehead to signify that he's a hologram. This television show was produced in the UK around 1988. How did they get the idea for holographic people way back then?
A hologrammatical human. I had hoped for so much more.
I've no idea who you are, but boarding this vessel is an act of war.
The good news is that holograms cannot hurt you. They are an illusion. They are an optical illusion. But what if you don't know that they are holograms?
It looks like your average city skyline, but in fact, these images are just an elaborate optical illusion. The amazing mirage appeared over Huangshan City in East China at dusk on Thursday. Following a heavy downpour, the spectacular images of mountains, buildings, and trees appeared in the thin mist above the Xin'an River.
It's really amazing. It looks like a scene in the movie, in a fairyland.
Therefore, let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober. For they that sleep, sleep in the night, and they that be drunken are drunken in the night. But let us who are of the day be sober, putting on the breastplate of faith and love, and for a helmet the hope of salvation. For God hath not appointed us to wrath, but to obtain salvation by our Lord Jesus Christ.
Erase me? I thought it was murder to kill a hologram.
No, hologram already dead.
I mean, you're separated to begin with, then basically, it's a love story across time, space, death and reality.
Engage innocent whistle mode?
Separates to begin with, then basically, it's a love story across time, space, death, and reality.
We have come to a time in history when it's hard to know what we are looking at, whether it is true or not. There are so many illusions that can be created today using computer graphics, computer animations, CGI, holograms, costumes, makeup. It's become an art form. We people have become highly skilled at making illusions. You can go to the movie theater and watch an amazing work of art, and it's hard to know whether it's true or not. You just assume it's not true because when you go to a movie theater, you know you're watching something that's false. But what do we do when the rulers of this world do not tell us that it is an illusion?
Chapter 2. Now we beseech you, brethren, by the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, and by our gathering together unto him, that ye be not soon shaken in mind, or be troubled, neither by spirit, nor by word, nor by letter as from us, as the day of Christ is at hand. Let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come, except there come a falling away first, and that man of sin be revealed, the son of perdition, who opposeth and exalteth himself above all that is called God, or that is worshipped, so that he as God sitteth in the temple of God, showing himself that he is God. Remember ye not, that when I was yet with you, I told you these things, And now ye know what withholdeth that he might be revealed in this time. For the mystery of iniquity doth already work. Only he who now letteth will let, until he be taken out of the way. And then shall that wicked be revealed, whom the Lord shall consume with the spirit of his mouth, and shall destroy with the brightness of his coming, even him whose coming is after the work of Satan with all power and signs and lying wonders, and with all deceivableness of unrighteousness in them that perish, because they receive not the love of the truth, that they might be saved. And for this cause God shall send them strong delusion, that they should believe a lie, that they all might be damned who believe not the truth, but had pleasure in unrighteousness.
We have come to a time in history when it's hard to know what we are looking at, whether it is true or not. There are so many illusions that can be created today using computer graphics, computer animations, CGI, holograms, costumes, makeup. It's become an art form. We people have become highly skilled at making illusions. You can go to the movie theater and watch an amazing work of art, and it's hard to know whether it's true or not. You just assume it's not true because when you go to a movie theater, you know you're watching something that's false. But what do we do when the rulers of this world do not tell us that it is an illusion?
Peace I leave with you. My peace I give unto you. Not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. Ye have heard how I said unto you, I go away and come again unto you. If ye loved me, ye would rejoice because I said, I go unto the Father, for my Father is greater than I. And now I have told you before it come to pass, that when it is come to pass, ye might believe.